Hi everyone! So, kanina lang dumating yung package namin from Lazada. So, here it is. Join me as I unpackage what we ordered. So, sabay-sabay tayong magulat sa laman ng package na to from Lazada. Okay, so I have my scissors. Ganun pa lang yung seal ng packaging. I hope this one haba yung pinili ko mismo color. So every time I order ako, my wife will surely want to throw this thing away. Okay. Alright. Ano ba guys? So, I ordered a easy soft shoes. Wow. Thing. Ito ay kulit. At naman ang dumarating dito na box or plastic, automatic tinatapon din yung misis. So wala rin namang okay. So this is the shoes. Looks decent, no? So I'm just excited to wear this. So isang occasion na pupuntahin namin by next year. So, this is a quick unpackage of the product. Let's see kung kakasya ba sa ako. Okay. Sakto pala. I mean, tama lang. Alright. So, this is my new kicks that I'll be wearing next year. So I bought this around 649.75 centavos, so included na yung shipping fee doon. And the quality of these shoes, ayan ah, this is made through rubber, so mas ano siya, mas comfortable siya sa paa. And even if mabasa siya, hindi siya magiging problem kasi maganda naman talaga yung quality ni EasySoft. So si EasySoft is a variant product ni World Balance. And for me, this design is already good for me. Nakakatawa lang na pagka unang tingin mo, I mean, hindi lang pala unang tingin, but the whole shoe, the shoe itself looks a genuine leather, and this is definitely a good buy for those like me na hindi ganun ka friendly ang mga shoes kasi malaki pa ako. So I recommend you guys to also try this kind of shoes kasi nga instead of experiencing the discomfort na pwede mong ma-experience sa isang leather shoes, through EasySoft you could easily wear a shoes that looks like leather but at the same time feels like a sneakers or rubber shoes. So that's for today. I hope this helped you out. So this is the new shoe that I bought from I think sa ano to, sa World Balance online. And thank you Lazada. So I bought that before 11:11 eventually, I'm still happy kasi pagdating ng 11-11, hindi naman nagbawas yung price. So, goods lang din. So, see ya next time for another unpackaging and review of the products that we buy or bought. God bless everyone! See ya next time at Devlight Channel.